Face off. Scrap going to come up. Everybody stood back right away. That's Parros, the tough guy with Anaheim. And Stuart for Winnipeg throwing a couple of rights. But Parros, a strong guy, just pulled at him and pulled him down. And the linesman then came in quickly and broke it up. They really didn't get going.
Well, this started in the first period, Bob. This was all about the hit on Pelly. Okay, this was the hit on Pelly in the first period. The arm straightened out and shoved him into the boards. Parros came in and didn't take a penalty there, but he wasn't happy with Stuart. They lined up here on the faceoff. Parros looked at Stuart and said, "We're going to go." And Mark Stuart said, "That's fine." They went. And good on Parros when he had Stuart in a vulnerable position. He didn't keep pummeling him because he certainly is the bigger body. He's the stronger guy, more well-versed in that area, per se. And he dropped him fairly quickly, but didn't unload on him.